Shri Maya Purushandradaya, the rising moon of Lord Chaitanya, of Shri Amaya Pur.
It is His grace that our world needs now, extending the light of love of Godhead to every corner of the world. It is this place upon which we receive this task sublime, to broadcast the holy names around. Prabhupada said, the more you help develop the more Lord Chaitanya will bless your area of the world, and it will flourish. Prabhupada has named this temple
Shri Maya Purushandra Gaya, the rising moon of Lord Chaitanya,
revealing cosmic
creation in the temple of the Vedic Planetarium. Shri Maya
devotees from around the world in so many ways, giving time, talent, or treasury, offered selflessly from Sri Chaitanya to Lord Nityananda. The sacred order was told, give Krishna even to the sinners, young and old.
Prabhupada said, the more you help develop the more Lord Chaitanya will bless your area of the world, and it will flourish. Prabhupada has named this temple
Shri Maya Purushandra Gaya, the rising moon of Lord Chaitanya,
revealing cosmic
creation.
Chaitanya's moon-like face, to re-spiritualize the world from this transcendental place. It's
Krishna.